Number of reasons why skin itself can feel itchy. They can be associated with things like an iron deficiency, so if somebody is vegetarian or they're vegan, if they've got low levels of certain vitamins or nutrients like B12, like folic acid, if there are any problems with the way the kidneys or the liver is functioning, if there's a problem with a gland called the thyroid, if it's underactive, the list goes on, but what we specifically look for is firstly, is there an underlying medical condition that's driving this? And we do look for blood tests to investigate that. Your skin is a barrier. It's there to keep good things in and bad things out. If you keep scratching, your fingernails will eventually break that barrier down and they leave you at risk of things like skin infection. So I think it is actually important to get into other habits in terms of trying to break that itch-scratch cycle.